Oke, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, good morning. Hello everyone. Welcome back to our lesson today. Math lesson with me, Teacher Niha. So, for today, we are going to learn about symmetry, yeah? We are going to continue our lesson from last week about symmetry. So before you study, don't forget to prepare the book, yes, pupils and activity books. Okay, and I'm going to review about this, yes, just a little review. Okay, line of symmetry. Yeah, from line of symmetry here. Okay, don't forget line of symmetry, garis simetris ya. Garis simetris itu ditandai atau show with ditunjukkan dengan adanya garis putus-putus ya, dot lines. Okay, garis putus-putus seperti ini, garis putus-putusnya ya. Okay, dot line, that is line of symmetry. That's mean if on the object there are the dot line, that's mean for line of symmetry. Line of symmetry is can divide a shape or an object into two halves. Jadi line of symmetry ini akan membagi dua bagian objek ya yang sama besar. Ya, jadi garis simetris ini akan membagi menjadi dua bagian objek tersebut menjadi dua bagian yang sama besar ya. Jadi if you want to make a line of symmetry, that means you have to divide the object into two part, but that part must be same size and same the long or sama panjangnya, sama besarnya, dan sama ukurannya ya, harus sama persis. That's like a mirror image ya, jadi sama-sama mirrornya ya, mirror image-nya, jadi harus sama persis, menjadi dua bagian yang sama persis. Okay, like this, for example ya, ada contohnya di sini. T-shirt, vase, and each letter, and then what is this? Maybe a fabric that have a square shape here, yeah, memiliki bentuk persegi. That have four lines of symmetry. Dia punya empat garis simetri ya untuk persegi. Okay, and then for this, let's practice. Oke, yang mempunyai garis simetri di sini itu adalah scope, ya. Can see here the first one itu adalah scope dan garis simetrisnya itu ada di tengah-tengah, ya. Jadi jika kita lipat scope-nya itu akan sama besar, ya. Kita lipat ke sebelah kiri ataupun kanan, ya. Kita we give this line of symmetry, the dot line. Ya, karena jika kita lipat scope-nya itu akan sama besar ya jika kita lipat dari sisi kiri atau kanan. Oke, okay, that's just one ya, one line of symmetry here. Jadi hanya satu di sini simetrinya. And for this, di sini there are a lot of line of symmetry. Ada banyak garis simetris di sini. Oke. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ada 4 ya, 4 garis simetris di sini. 4 line. Oke, okay, di sini ada 4 garis simetris. And for this flower too, ya, flower juga. If we make a line of symmetry here, there are a lot of There are five, I think. Here is there are five. One, two, and then three. Okay. Four. And then five here, ya. Jadi ada lima garis simetri di sini. Oke. Okay. You can write the dot line here. Jadi ada lima garis simetris di sini. Okay, and then for this one is not, yeah, doesn't have line of symmetry. Tidak mempunyai garis simetri. Karena jika kita lihat di sini, we can see here, see letter, this is not symmetrical, ya. Yeah. Jadi huruf C ini yang bagian atas dan bawahnya tidak simetris. Jadi this is not half line of symmetry, and this one too, the house shape is doesn't have a line of symmetry. And number two, okay, teacher belum membahas yang nomor dua ini. Okay, di sini which shape have more than one line of symmetry? Jadi bentuk mana di sini yang mempunyai lebih dari satu garis simetris? Ya, dari kedua bentuk ini. Oh, I mean dari kelima bentuk di sini. Oke. Okay. This is the line of symmetry of this shape, ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. A itu just one, hanya satu yang dimiliki. Oke. Okay. Hanya satu yang dimiliki garis simetrisnya. And then for B, okay, wait. On B shape, I think this is not symmetrical, ya. Antara garis di sebelah kiri di sini dan kanan ini tidak simetris. Okay, you can see again, everyone. Bisa dilihat lagi, ya. Apakah bentuk yang B ini simetris atau tidak? But I think this is not symmetrical. Ya, antara garis yang sebelah kiri dan kanan itu tidak simetris. Garis yang sebelah kiri itu lebih panjang, oke? Okay, dibandingkan dengan sebelah kanan. Oke, okay, so this is doesn't have line of symmetry. And for this is there are two, ya? Ada dua garis simetris di sini. Okay, so there are two line of symmetry, and then we can writing C here. And for this, jajar genjang, ya, this is doesn't have line of symmetry. Jadi tidak punya garis simetris atau simetri lipat, ya. Okay, garis simetris atau simetri lipatnya itu jajar genjang itu tidak memiliki garis simetris, ya. Okay. This is not, but untuk jajar genjang ini, jika yang ditanyakan simetri, bukan line of symmetry ataupun simetri lipatnya, itu dia punya dua simetri putar, ya. Jadi untuk jajar genjang ini mempunyai dua simetri putar. Oke, okay, simetri putar. Oke, okay, jadi jika yang ditanyakan atau pertanyaannya itu ada berapa simetri yang dimiliki, bukan simetri lipatnya saja tapi simetri putarnya juga ditanyakan, berarti bisa dijawab dia mempunyai dua simetri, tapi yang ditanyakan dua simetri putar, ya. Tapi yang ditanyakan karena line of symmetry atau garis simetrisnya, that's mean simetri lipat, jadi kita nyatakan nol di sini, ya, zero. Jadi yang D itu tidak mempunyai simetri lipat ataupun line of symmetry. Oke, okay. So next E, yang A itu there are a lot of line of symmetry here. Oke, okay, segi 8, ya, di sini ada banyak simetris di sini, simetri lipat atau line of symmetry. There are 8. Ya, yeah, I think there are 8 here. Ada, okay, wait. Okay, ada 8 garis simetrisnya. Okay, wait, I'm going to make the line of symmetry here. Supaya lebih jelas teacher gambarnya dengan menggunakan garis. Okay, this one and then this one. Wait. Okay, and this one, and then this one, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. Okay, this one di tengah-tengahnya 5 and then 6 here, 7 here and 8 here. Oke, okay, ada 8 garis simetris di sini. Oke. Okay. Okay, you can draw yourself the line of symmetry. Bisa digambarkan di rumah ya, dibuatkan garis simetris untuk segi 8 ini. Oke, okay, like this everyone. Jadi ada 8 garis simetris for untuk segi 8 ini ya. Oke, okay, and then oke, okay, I forgot di setiap persegi itu ada 4 garis simetris. Jadi di mana jika segitiga berarti dia memiliki 3 garis simetris. Sedangkan untuk segi 5 ataupun 6 berarti masing-masingnya ada 5 dan 6 ya, untuk garis simetrisnya sesuai dengan seginya. If pentagon or octagon itu sama dengan seginya yang dimilikinya. Jika segi 8 berarti sumbu simetrinya ada 8. Untuk segi 6 berarti sumbu simetri atau garis simetrisnya itu ada 6. Dan untuk segi 5 itu ada 5 ya. Ada 5 garis simetri or line of symmetry. Oke. Okay. Don't forget about pentagon, octagon, and hexagon ya. Pentagon segi 5 ya, pentagon. Oke. Okay. And then hexagon. Don't forget about that. Oke, okay. Segi 6 ya, hexagon. Okay, next completing symmetrical shape ya. Jadi melengkapi bentuk-bentuk yang simetris di sini. Oke. Okay. And then you can using a grid book, ya, yeah, a grid book that mean buku yang ada kotak-kotak kecil di dalamnya, such as this one, ya, yeah. Seperti gambar di sini yang ada kotak-kotak kecil di dalamnya, ya, yeah. That mean that the grid book. Okay, you can using that book to make a shape and to make a symmetrical shape here. Okay, if you want to make or completing symmetrical shape, the first you have to make line of symmetry. Jadi pertama harus membuat garis simetrisnya ya. Okay, on the middle of the box. Jadi harus dihitung berapa box di sini, and then we can make this line of symmetry on the middle line. Okay, di garis tengah-tengahnya ya. Okay. Okay, we can make a shape from the left because we make the shape anti-clockwise ya, to numbering the corner. Jadi kita menggambarnya atau membuat bentuknya itu dari sebelah kiri. Oke, karena untuk menandai sudutnya, for numbering the corner atau memberikan nomor di sudutnya itu berlawanan dengan arah jarum jam, jadi kita membuat bentuknya itu dari sebelah kiri dulu ya. Oke, because if we want to mark all the corner of the shape is an anti-clockwise ya, berlawanan dengan arah jarum jam. Oke, okay. And then like this, setelah membuat bentuknya, menentukan bentuknya, we make a corner, numbering a corner. Jadi memberikan nomor di setiap sudut bentuk yang ada di sini ya, memberikan nomor pada setiap sudutnya. Oke, okay, sudutnya ya, 1, 2, 3, berurutan ya, berurutan. Oke, okay, ordering the number. Jadi untuk mengurutkannya itu harus sejalan dengan garisnya ya. Oke, okay, from the first this is 1. Oke, okay, and then we go up 2. Jadi jangan langsung ke sebelah sini ya. Ke sesuai dengan garisnya. Oke, okay, dan berurutan ya. From 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Okay, from the first, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Jadi diurutkan berdasarkan garisnya ya. Okay, arah garisnya ke sebelah mana kita ikuti ya. Follow the line, following the line, and mark. Mark the corner, okay, and giving the number on each corner. Okay, after that we make a reflection, ya, yeah, kita membuat gambar atau bentuk refleksinya di sini. Okay, this one. Setelah memberikan nomor, kita membuat gambar lagi yang sama persis di sebelah kanannya ya. We make a reflection of the left shape of the left shape. Jadi kita membuat refleksinya sesuai dengan gambar yang ada di sebelah kiri ya. Sepersis mungkin ya. Jadi berapa kotak yang harus digambar, jaraknya berapa kotak, itu harus sesuai ya. Harus sama persis. Oke, okay. Then this one, and then we can make this one, this C shape, ya, yeah, sama persis dengan yang kiri, ya, yeah, yang kanan kita buat sama persis dengan yang kiri, dan kita berikan nomor juga, ya. Yeah. Untuk sudut-sudut yang ada di tengah itu cukup satu sudut saja, ya. Yeah. Diberikan nomor, oke, okay, just number 1 and 6 here, karena sama-sama sudutnya berada di tengah di sini ya, jadi tidak perlu ditambahkan nomor lagi di sini ya, karena di sini satu sudut. Oke, okay, you can join all the marking together in the correct order to get the completed symmetrical shape. Oke, okay, this is the symmetrical shape. Okay, oh wait. Okay, symmetrical shape. Oh, the two half of the symmetrical shape are reflection each other in the line of symmetry. Jadi refleksinya ya, dua bagian dari bentuk simetris ini adalah refleksi satu sama lain. Oke, okay, jadi harus dibuat semirip mungkin. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, and then we have a purchase here. Have you done to do this question ya, sudah coba untuk menggambar symmetrical shape-nya di sini. Oke, okay. you have to try write the symmetrical, ya. For example, okay, like this, ya. Dibuat semirip mungkin dengan garis yang sebelah kiri, okay? You have to make same as the left side of the shape, like this, and this one, okay? Disesuaikan dengan yang sebelah kiri. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm not using ruler, jadi agak sedikit kurang lurus, ya. So I'm sorry, I'm not using ruler here. Okay, like this, everyone, you can follow. And this one like this. Okay, two box, ya. Two box, and then we make like this square, and like this. After that, we make it like this. Yeah. Wait. Wait. Sorry. Okay, kurang lebih seperti ini, ya. Okay, you can using ruler to make this shape. Bisa menggunakan penggaris, ya, supaya lebih rapi. Okay, and then for B and D here, you can try it at home, everyone. Ya, bisa dicoba dibuatkan 1, 2, 3. Okay, like this, I think. Okay, can make it. Oh, I'm sorry, this is wrong. Like this, okay, kurang lebih seperti ini, ya. Okay, you can make it straightly, ya, with using ruler. Okay, disesuaikan dengan bentuk atau gambar yang ada di sebelah kiri, ya, untuk membuat refleksi satu sama lain, reflection each other. Okay, for example, like this one, and then, okay, about drawing reflection shape, ya, okay, part C, menggambar refleksi bentuk, okay, this is, the reflection of a shape can be drawn in the same way as completing a symmetrical shape in the previous section. Jadi untuk membuat bentuk refleksi itu bisa digambar dengan cara yang sama seperti on the previous section, ya, completing a symmetrical shape. Jadi bisa dibuatkan dengan cara yang sama seperti menggambar refleksi bentuk on the previous section, ya, yang sebelumnya, on part B, itu caranya sama, ya. The first, you have to make line of symmetry here, dibuatkan garis simetrisnya dulu. Okay, number one, line of symmetry, and then, okay, line of symmetry or mirror line, ya, mirror line di sini, mirror line. Okay, dibuatkan garis the dot line. And then, okay, you can see on this picture, mirror line. Jadi, bentuk mirror line-nya, bayangannya, Oke, jika kita tempatkan di depan kaca, itu bayangan benda tersebut akan berbentuk seperti apa? Oke, for example, ya, this shape, ya, gambar ini kita buat dari sebelah kiri untuk benda nyatanya, dan untuk sebelah kanan itu berarti bayangannya, ya, from the mirror, bayangan dari kacanya. Oke, disesuaikan, ya, sesuai dengan kotak-kotak yang ada di sini. Oke, two line here, and we make two line. Oke, and like this, ya, everyone. Oke, next. This one, make a reflection shape. You have to make it same, ya. Yeah? You have to make it same. Harus sama persis dan disesuaikan dengan kotak yang ada di sebelah kiri. Oke. Okay. This one, two box, and we make it two box. Oke. Okay. And here is two box. Okay, we make it. Ya, yeah, membuat refleksinya. Jadi versi sebelah kiri dan versi sebelah kanannya. Okay, this is the shadow for this object. Ya, yeah, bayangan dari gambar yang sebelah kiri. Okay, untuk sebelah kanan adalah bayangannya. Jadi harus dibuat sepersis mungkin. Okay, and next. Number two, after you make or draw the same way as completing a symmetrical shape, ya, setelah membuat bentuknya sama seperti completing symmetrical shape, after that, we draw the reflection of a shape in the given mirror line. Okay. Ini dalam bentuk square-nya, ya, shape square, jadi kotak-kotak yang sudah diwarnai, jadi shade of square, hanya kotak-kotak yang sudah diwarnai. Oke, okay, bukan bentuk lagi, bentuk garis lagi, tapi ini hanya shade of square, jadi hanya warna saja, ya, di warna dari box di sini. Square di sini, oke? Okay? Oke. Okay. We draw the reflection of a shape in the given mirror line. Oke. Okay. Sebelumnya itu dalam bentuk garis, ya. Untuk yang kedua ini hanya dalam bentuk shading, ya. Shading. That mean hanya warna saja, ya. Hanya dalam bentuk warna. Jadi hanya diwarnai saja. Kotak-kotak perseginya. Oke. Okay. Okay, this first step, here is a collection of shape. Count the number of square in each row of a shape. Oke, okay, the first, count the number of square. Oke, okay, dihitung jumlah square-nya atau perseginya pada setiap baris. Oke. Okay. 1 and 2 here on pada baris ketiga, ya, berarti box pada baris ketiga itu ada dua yang terwarnai di sini, ya, the green one. And then step 2, count the number of square from the mirror line to the first row of the shape. Shape the same number of square on the other side of the mirror line. Oke, okay. Karena di sebelah kiri itu ada dua yang terwarnai, oke, okay. Shade the green one. Karena di sebelah kiri ada yang berwarna hijau, dua box hijau di sini, dan jaraknya dari mirror line itu satu box, Nah, kita samakan ya, di sebelah kanan juga kita buatkan space di sini. We make a space here, satu box sebelum kita shade untuk side yang sebelah kanan ya, or the right side. Untuk yang sebelah kanan kita warnai with I think that's pink or violet color. Okay, I want to check it. Oke, okay, untuk yang sebelah kanan kita warnai dengan violet ya, or yes, violet or pink color that. Oke, okay, purple maybe. You can make it or shade this square same as on the left side ya, disamakan dengan sebelah kirinya ya, posisinya don't forget itu harus ada jarak ya dari mirror line ini. We have to make space from the mirror line one square here ya. Oke, okay. And then next here, okay, step 3, repeat step 1 and step 2 for the remaining row of square to get the reflection of the given shape. Jadi kita ulangi step yang pertama, langkah pertama dan langkah yang kedua untuk memperoleh, oke, okay. Wait. Okay, to get the reflection ya. Okay, for the remaining row itu berarti remaining row tepat pada posisi yang sama. Jadi barisnya itu harus sama ya dengan sebelah kiri. Okay. Diulangi tadi yang pertama itu yang box yang paling atas di sini ya, kita sudah shade, make a shade the green one and the violet one here. And then next we have 1 2 3 4 5 6 box yang harus diwarnai ya. Oke, okay. We make one space, one square space, and then dari sebelah kiri ini kita beri jarak satu from left side, satu box ya dari sisi kiri, and then we shade two square here ya, kita shade dua persegi di sini. Okay. Nah, after that dibuat ke bawah lagi ya, dibuat ke bawah, okay, like this. Nah, setelah itu 1 2 3 4 ya, jadi 4 persegi ke bawah, 1 2 3 4, okay. And then kita buat lagi ke kanan one square ya, to right one square. Jadi untuk baris yang ke 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 baris yang ke 8 itu ada 2 square yang terwarnai. Oke. Okay. Nah, tinggal versi yang sebelah kanannya, oke. Okay. We have to make it right or make it suitable to each other, ya. Yeah. Between left and right. Oke, okay, this space ya, ada space satu square di sini. Then we make it two square. Kita buat dua persegi shade di square. After that we make four square to down ya. Empat skor atau persegi ke bawah lagi. After that we make it to left ya, dua Karena versi yang kanan berarti kita belokkan ke sebelah kiri ya, karena mirror di sini. Oke. Okay. Like that. Oke, okay. We have to the position ya, make it right the position ya, harus disesuaikan posisinya sesuai dengan yang gambar sebelah kirinya. Oke. Okay. Okay, and let's practice page 147. I'm going to call you everyone to make a reflection. And I'm going to call Zahwa and okay, Zahwa, Fira, and Tahya. Assalamualaikum, Tahya, Fira, and Zahwa. Oke. Oke, Tahya, how are you today, Tahya?
I'm fine, thank you, and you, teacher?
I'm good, alhamdulillah. Oke, everyone, have you prepared the book? Your pupils? Page 147. Yeah, draw reflection shape. Drawing a reflection shape. Yeah, membuat refleksi dari bentuk ya, refleksinya. Okay, we have some example here. We have a practice here. Okay, can you make or can you draw the reflection of the shape in the mirror line? Number one, okay. Zahwa, can you make it or can you draw it? Number one, A. Okay. Can you make it? Fira and Tahya, sudah dicoba membuat refleksi bentuk from this question? You have to try make okay. You have to try to make it. Okay, Tahya, coba dibuat refleksi, gambar refleksi from the left side, dari sisi yang sebelah kiri ya. Di gambar Tahya, gambar sisi sebelah kanannya, make it same. Okay, dibuat sepersis mungkin. Okay, okay. And then Zahwa, what about you, Zahwa? If you finish, you can show me, Zahwa. Or Fira, are you finished, Fira?
I'm finished.
Okay, can you show me? Zahwa and Fira, if you finish, can you show me? Okay. Okay, good job, Fira. Yes. Good. Yeah. Good job. Okay. Yes, right. Yeah. That's correct. And what about you, Zahwa? For number 1B, yeah? Can you show me? Okay. Okay, like this everyone, if you want to make it. This is make it like this. The first, and after that, okay, like this, and then like this. Okay, pull the line. Okay, like this, everyone. Okay. What about you, Zahwa? Can you show me? Oh, finish. Okay, can you show me, Zahwa? I want to see your doing for. Okay, that's A. And then what about B? Okay, B. Okay, good job. Okay, good job. Okay, Tahya, can you show me, Tahya? Okay, yes, right, good. Okay. And what about B, Tahya? Yang B-nya? Finish? Okay. Not yet. Okay, that's okay.
Finish.
Okay. Fira finish, ya. Tahya, okay, you can draw it now. Okay, Tahya bisa digambar sekarang. Okay, you can using ruler, ya. Everyone bisa menggunakan penggaris, ya. Make it straight. Okay, and what about number two? Is there anyone can answer for number two? Zahwa or Fira or Tahya? Number two. Yes, number two. Shade some square so that there is a reflection. Okay, Tahya finish first. Okay. Yes, good job, Tahya. Yes, and what about number two? Ada yang bisa? Nomor dua? Zahwa, can you answer number two? The question number two. Oh, not. And then what about you, Fira? Okay. So, I think this is more confused, yeah? Confusing. This is the mirror line. So, this is the confusing. Okay. So, we will skip this question, yeah, everyone? This is so complicated and maybe make a confused, and we will move to activity book, everyone. Okay, move to activity book, page 141. Okay, up to 150. Yeah. Okay, activity booknya, you can open. The activity book. Okay. Tahya, can you answer number one, Tahya? Choose one. Draw a ring around the shape that have a correct line of symmetry. Jadi bentuk yang mana yang mempunyai garis simetris yang tepat, yang mana? Karena di sini tidak semuanya garis simetrisnya itu benar. Oke, okay. You have to choose one, Tahya. And then Fira one shape and Zahwa one shape, ya. Yeah. Because there are three the right shape that have a correct line. Ya. Yeah. Jadi Tahya bisa pilih satu bentuk yang mana garis simetrinya itu sudah benar. Oke, okay. The correct line of symmetry. Which one? Okay, you can draw a ring around the shape. Tahya bisa diberi bulatan ya di bentuknya. Which one? Okay, which shape? Which one, Tahya? You can show me. You can show me, Tahya. Okay, you can show me. Okay, this one. Okay, this shape. Good. That's correct, ya. Betul. Yang ini itu sudah betul, ya. Line of symmetry-nya have a correct line of symmetry for this shape. Sudah betul garis simetrisnya. And then Vira, which one again? That have a correct line of symmetry. Okay, that shape. Okay, this one ya, Vira. Okay, that's correct ya. Garis simetrisnya sudah betul ya, yang bentuk ini. Good job. And then one more, Zahwa. Which one, Zahwa? Okay, the star, ya, star shape. Okay, good. Star shape. Good job, star shape. Okay, for star shape, is there any other line of symmetry, Zahwa? Ada garis simetri yang lain for star shape? Oke, okay, ada garis simetris lagi? How many line of symmetry that the star has? Oke, okay, how many? Four? No, that's a lot, Zahwa. Banyak ya garis simetrisnya. This is one, and then two. Wait, ada banyak ya star. And then 3 here. And then 4. Okay, and then 5. And then 6. Okay, I think there are 6 ya. 6. 6 line of symmetry. Ya, ada 6 garis simetrisnya. 1 2 3 4 5 and 6 ya, ada 6 garis simetrisnya. Oke, okay. And then what about Vira shape yang tadi Vira pilih, ada berapa line of symmetry Vira? How many that the shape you choose last time? How many line of symmetry?
Four.
Okay. Which one? This is one, and then? Okay. Okay, this one. Okay, correct. Yeah. But you have. Okay, for this one, I think is not Vira. Just two line of symmetry. Hanya dua ya, line of symmetry-nya. Untuk yang ke pinggir itu, I think that's not symmetries. Karena different ya, karena ada panah. Oke, okay, panahnya itu I think that's not symmetrical. If we fold slide-nya miring, itu tidak simetris. Oke. Okay? I think just two for that. Oke. Okay. And then for this shape, Tahya, that you choose last time, how many? Is it just one or more? Tadi yang Tahya pilih hanya satu atau lebih? garis simetrisnya, Tahya. Okay, just one ya. For Tahya, Tahya shape here itu hanya satu garis simetris. Okay, just this line. Yeah. And then for this, this one and this one is not symmetrically. Yeah. Tidak simetris ya garisnya. Yang ditandai itu belum simetris. Okay. And any question about line of symmetry?
No.
No. Okay, so I hope you understand ya about symmetry, line of symmetry. Okay, you can continue to do this activity. Ya, activity book-nya dilanjutkan lagi, dikerjakan everyone. And if you have a question, you can ask me. Tahya, Vira, and Zahwa. Okay? Thank you so much everyone. See you later. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, and for the next, oh, this is the answer key, everyone. Yeah, correct. Same as the answer key. There are three shapes here. And next one, oh, for number two, I'm going to call Razi, Alif, and Fayez. Okay, Fayez, assalamualaikum Fayez. Okay, Fayez, have you prepared the book now?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Then, let's open page 142 on your activity book. Okay, 142. Oke, okay, assalamualaikum Razik.
Salam.
Oke, okay, Razik, let's prepare your book, your activity book, Razik. Oke, okay, finish. Number two, Fayez, can you answer for number two? And Zahran, join with us. Assalamualaikum Zahran. Oke, okay, Zahran, let's open your activity book. Ya, Zahran, dibuka buku activity-nya. Oke, okay, page 142. Oke. Okay. Fayez, can you answer for number 2? Ya. Fayez bisa. Oke. Okay. Draw a line of symmetry for each shape, ya. Razik, Fayez, and Zahran, coba gambar garis simetris dari bentuk-bentuk A, B, and C di sini ya. Oke. Okay. Razik. Finish, Razik. Finish. Finish. Oke, okay, wait. Oke, okay, Fayez answer. Oke, okay, for triangle. Fayez, ada berapa line of symmetry? Triangle ada berapa line of symmetry? 3 ya, ada 3 ya. Untuk triangle ada 3 simetri, garis simetrisnya ada 3. Oke, okay, the first is here ya, yang pertama itu di tengah-tengahnya. Oke, okay, and the second this here, and the third is on here, yeah. Okay, you have to make it straight, yeah. I'm sorry, I'm not draw straightly. Okay, there are three, yeah. Jadi ada tiga line of symmetry. Line of symmetry. Okay, jadi ada tiga line of symmetry. And then what about square? Razik, what about square? Square ada berapa line of symmetry-nya? Okay, how many line of symmetry?
Four.
Okay, ada empat ya. Okay, good job. There are four. One, two, here. Okay. Three and four. Ya, jadi untuk square atau persegi itu ada empat ya. There are four line of symmetry. Symmetry. Okay, good job. Razik and Fayez, then Zahran. Zahran, on C. Yang bagian C. Pentagon. Pentagon segi lima. Ada berapa line of symmetry?
Five.
Ya, ada lima. Good job, Zahran. There are five. Coba, can you show me your answer? Coba. You have to draw it. Sudah digambar garisnya, Zahran? Okay. You have to draw it. Garisnya dibuat garis ya. Garis simetrisnya di mana? Zahran harus gambar ya garisnya ya. Where is? Mana coba? I want to see your work, Zahran. Okay. Zahran answer, there are five, ya. Yeah. Good, betul ya, ada empat garis simetris untuk pentagon atau segi lima, itu ada five ya, atau lima garis simetris. Oke, okay. One, and then two here, and then three. Okay. And then four. Okay, and then five here. Ya, yeah, ada lima garis simetris. Where is one? There are five line of symmetries. Lines of symmetry. Okay. Okay, Zahran, where is your book? Mana bukunya, Zahran? Okay, can you show me? Coba tunjukkan ke teacher. Okay. Have you did? Oke, sudah digambar garisnya, Zahran?
Finish.
Oke, good job, Zahran. And Razik, Fayaz. Oke, have you understand about line of symmetry? Ya, garis simetri. Everyone. Razik, Fayaz, and Zahran. Yes, oke, good job, ya. Oke, don't forget. Continue to do this activity book ya. Dilanjutkan ya, dikerjakan activity book-nya ya. We will discuss about it. Okay? I think enough for now. See everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, and okay, this is the insert key, and then you can draw another line of symmetry for each shape in two. Oh, okay. If jika ada garis simetris yang lain, kalian bisa gambar di sini ya. But that's nothing ya. Sudah semua digambarkan di sini. Oke, okay, jadi bisa dikosongkan ya. And next, okay, this is look at this card, and you have to complete the Carroll diagram by writing the letter of the correct card in each box. So I'm going to call Reza, Nazifa, and Rukoya. Okay, Alif, assalamualaikum Alif.
Hello.
Okay, have you prepared the book? As I said before, sudah disiapkan bukunya Alif? Okay, good job Alif. Yes, good job. Assalamualaikum Rukoya. Okay, have you prepared the book now, Rukoya? Page 100. 43. Oke, halaman 143 ya. Oke, Rukoya and Alif, can you answer for this question? Oke, complete the Carroll diagram by writing the letter of the correct card in each box. Coba. Which shape that has right angles and line, one line of symmetry, and then more than one line of symmetry has right angles and then no right angles? Yang mana? Coba, the first, yang punya satu garis simetris dan punya sudut. Sudut siku-siku, I mean. Which letter? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, or H? Choose. Pokoknya, coba dipilih salah satu bentuknya yang punya sudut siku-siku dan punya satu garis simetris. Which one? Yang mana, Rukoya? Which one? A, B, C, or D? Oke, yang punya sudut siku-siku dan punya satu garis simetris. Which one? Rukoya, yang mana? Oke, we have to check ya. This is no right angles ya. Ini tidak punya sudut siku-siku. No right angles. Ya, for heart shape. Ya, heart shape itu tidak punya sudut siku-siku, no right angle, but has one line of symmetry. Ya, dia punya satu garis simetri, one line symmetry. Ya, dia punya satu garis simetri. Oke, okay. And then for B shape, coba yang B. Dia punya sudut siku-siku? Tidak, Rukoya. alif. Punya sudut siku-siku untuk bentuk yang B. Oke, okay, ya punya sudut siku-siku ya, ada dua di sini, one, two, ya ada sudut siku-siku, has right angle, punya sudut siku-siku ya, dua, and then what about line of symmetry, ada garis simetrisnya tidak, punya garis simetris tidak, untuk bentuk ini, assalamualaikum Nazifa. Oke, okay, Nazifa, let's open on this page ya. Langsung dibuka activity book-nya page 143. Ya, halaman 143. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, Rukoya, what is your answer? Punya garis simetris untuk shape B? Yes. Yes, oke, okay, punya ya. Di sini ada garis simetris. One line of symmetries. Ya, satu garis simetris. Jadi untuk shape B ini kita tulis di mana, Rukoya? Dia punya sudut siku-siku or has right angles and then has one line of symmetry. Kita tulis di mana, Rukoya? Di diagram, curl diagramnya di sini, di bagian mana? Oke, okay, coba has right angles and has one line of symmetry. Ya, sesuai dengan diagramnya di sini. Jadi, yang punya one line of symmetry and has right angles itu shape B. We can writing B here. Kita bisa tulis B di sini ya, shape B, karena punya sudut siku-siku dan punya satu garis simetris, ya. Oke, okay, and then what about C? Oke, okay, Alif and Nazifa, what about C? Is has line of symmetry or not? Oke, okay, yang bentuk C itu dia punya garis simetris or not? Oh, you can't hear me. Oke, Nazifa, what do you think about the shape C? Bentuk yang C, dia punya garis simetris atau tidak? C, 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 Nazifa, C, C.
One line.
Oke, okay, one line of
one line.
Oke, okay, ya. Dia punya satu garis simetris. This one. And then has right angles or not? Punya sudut siku-siku atau tidak? Has right angles or not? Punya sudut siku-siku atau tidak? For C. Ada sudut siku-sikunya? Oke, okay, yang membentuk 90 derajat ya, sudut siku-siku. This one. Oke, okay, right angles, don't forget about right angles. Oke, okay, yang membentuk sudut seperti ini. That's right angles, ya. Right angles. Oke, okay. Ada yang membentuk sudut seperti ini. For this shape, It's not ya. Not has. Oke, tidak punya sudut siku-siku for the shape. Ya, so we can writing C here. Untuk C kita tempatkan di sini ya. Punya satu garis simetris but no right angles. Oke. Okay. And then what about D? Everyone D? D yang D ada sudut siku-sikunya? Yang D garis yang oke, okay, I mean bentuk yang D. Oke, okay, has ya. Has right angle. Ya, ada sudut siku-sikunya. This one is lot of right angles. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, and then has line of symmetry? Ada garis simetrisnya, Ruko ya? Garis simetrisnya? More than one or just one? More than or just one? Oke, okay, more than one ya. Oke, okay, lebih dari satu garis simetris. One and then two. Oke, okay, and then three. I think here. And then four. Right? Oke. Okay. And we put D here. Ya, yeah, more than one line of symmetry and has right angles. Oke, okay, and then for E, what about E, everyone? E,
more than.
Oke, okay, E, more than? Oke, okay. More than line, one line? E, E. This is E. Okay, for E is just one line of symmetry, ya. Hanya satu garis simetris di sini and no right angles, ya. Tidak punya sudut siku-siku. Garis simetrisnya hanya satu. And then for F, H, and G. Okay, for H. H itu dia more than one line of symmetry ya, lebih dari satu, one and then two, ada dua ya, and has right angles ya, right anglesnya di sini one and then two. Oke, okay, and then for G is here no right angles and has more than one line of symmetry, and F 2 is here, more than one line of symmetry, no right angles, tidak punya sudut siku-siku ya. Oke, okay, Nazifa and Alif, any question? No, oke. Okay. Did you confuse Nazifa and Alif? Confuse about this?
Yes, I can.
You confuse? Confused? Bingung? No, not confused ya. Oke. Okay. You have just menentukan ya. Nazifa harus menentukan. Jadi satu persatu ya dari bentuk A ditentukan dulu. Dia punya line of symmetry, punya right angles atau tidak. Oke, okay, ditentukan satu-satu biar tidak bingung ya. Satu persatu dari mulai A sampai yang H. Oke, okay, everyone, I think enough for now because the time is up. So, if you have a question, you can ask me everyone and don't forget to continue to do this activity ya. Activity book-nya dilanjutkan. Dikerjakan ya Alif ya, di rumah ya Alif. Oke, okay. Thank you so much Nazifa and Alif ya. Oke, okay. See you next week everyone. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, okay, and this is the answer key. right? Same as the answer key. Okay. I hope you can continue to do the activity booknya, dilanjutkan, dikerjakan di rumah ya. Okay, that's all for me because the time is up. Thank you for your attention and thank you for watching everyone. See you next week. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Apa emang? Bukan apa?
Kencun.
Iya.